something like the Lullaby that's clearly got a melody and an accompaniment that's very, very chordally based, very harmonic, it's a really good idea to just play the harmony without playing the da 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 da. We're just playing the chords as they are. Because then you get a better sense of harmony, you get a better idea of what's going on with the music. And you can also put your hands together like that. So I'm just going to play the left hand. So, putting that together. Now the advantage of doing that is you can really hear where the suspensions are. The suspensions when you've got a chord that, I suppose the easiest way to explain it is it's wrong before it's right. So you've got, which is, this is bar four. So it's leading to that. But it's suspended, it's kind of suspended in the air. Right, so if we go to...